contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
This woman is the real deal.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And guys, I'd say she should be applauded for just how loyal she's proven to be in recent weeks.
Well, unfortunately, Michael, around here, not everybody values loyalty as much as you and I.
We have high expectations coming into this NXT Women's Championship match.
One of the most in-demand titles in the industry. So many hopefuls have their eyes on this prize, and the competition is fierce.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself. Shoulders down for the count.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Dodges.
Oh! Ouch.
She was clearly ready for that.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
The armbar is locked in.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be...
Great escape from the armbar.
What is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
Oh, look at the chicken wing.
Chicken wing face buster.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Watch out! She flips it back on her!
Systematic attack on that arm!
Oh, God! She's enduring some damage. Counters! Solid connection!
Clearly waiting for that.
She just turned it around. Oh, look out. The old Ireland's call.
Step over.
Into a DDT. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Able to get the advantage here. Hoisted up. Once you take advantage. Cover.
Two.
And she picks up a fall early in the match. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. She's fighting back. Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
The pressure is on.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Huge toss.
Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now.
She dodged that one nicely.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two, three.
She gets a fall.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. She sneaks a fall there. Target in the arm now. What a shot! This match may be nearing its limit. This has just been an absolute massacre. From the top! Eight shoulders down!
One, two.
With that, she scores the fall.
Well measured.
Good timing with that reversal. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ram face first. Hoist it up. Turn the lights up. Good night. And the rope saver there.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
And finds a counter.
That was just disrespectful.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, no. Someone's probably with the dumbest.
board.
She gets one.
Oh, right to the kick. Here's her cover.
Could be it.
Both arms trapped, looking for something big here.
Face buster!
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, she's looking drained. Oh, I don't know how much is even left in her.
And she takes out a further beating there.
It is scratching and clawing time if she wants to stay in this.
He got the shoulders down.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything.
Hoisted up.
That's what can they endure?
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
Oh, kick out of two.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? Feed off the WWE Universe this quick.
Got the arm. Disarmor. It's gone.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. Late in the match, she scores a fall. What a kick. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
She has scored a fall late in the match. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Two.
Had that one scouted. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Form.
Nice fight off the knee. And she's still managing to rally some offense.
She's made it a mission to take her opposition into the deep waters.
How about another?
She's able to get out of the way.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Well, that'll cover. Is it enough?
And under the ropes, this pin won't count. That's why you gotta read the rules, folks.
Nothing gets past you, Saxton.
She's got an answer for that.
Endless kicks to the gut.
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Multiple stomps.
And another just non-stop aggression.
And a slap too.
And a foot just stomping down. She is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
With the reversal.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
And wrong side of things for her to be on there.
Could be signs of trouble for her here.
Face first off the knee. She scores big with the counter.
Into the midsection, double underhook.
Uh-oh, she needs the
tap, tap, and that puts a point on the board.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match. Answering back. Bam, what a slap.
Uh-oh.
To the back of the neck.
Not done yet.
Yonagi! She's going for it. This could be.
Two.
Oh, but how? How?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
To preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, right to the kidneys. We might be close to the end.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Taking flight. Oh, she lands hard.
Down they go.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
To the back.
Taking aim on the arm.
Eye on the counter. Oh, that's just insulting.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Ooh, ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Ooh, whoa.
To the gun. Uh-oh.
Look out. Rose plant.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Hoisted up.
I think that finally closes the book.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
This is a very powerful.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Is ready for that.
Reversal! What a catch! Boom!
Catches a punch.
Look at it.
She scores a ball.
Devastating kick. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
She gets the ball.
She's sent to the outside.
Targeting the leg. Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good. This could be it.
This is how you punish your opponent.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Really just laying it in.
She's staying elusive.
Oh, ouch.
Hit drop.
I
I'm a witness to that.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Someone call a dentist.
And she's showing that she still has fight left in her.
Her focus has to turn toward ending this very soon.
Turning the tables. Right to the midsection, step over.
Into a DDT!
Into the cover!
One,
two! He somehow gets the pull.
Submission. She's about to get this fall.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Look at this, leg drop, not finished yet.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.